Yeah. It's a 60-second journey. Let's go. Come on a journey with me. It started perfectly, see. She started flirting with me, so I started wording my speech in a certain way she couldn't resist. Before I knew it, we had lifted up right off of the path, out of the dark, airborne, baby, way up, up and over them stars. You know the emptiness you feel when you look at the night sky, or the loneliness and chills when you think of the earth's size. I never felt it just as long as I was by her side, and her eyes were lighting up whenever we touched. Indescribably, undeniably brighter than the sun's, you know, perfect. Never meant you didn't have faults, I meant the person that you were was the person I was not. Perfect. Well, at least you were to me, cause I seen you as the greatest thing that happened to me. Can I say that? Cause I know we ain't on terms when we speak, but I miss you and you're perfect to me. It's just the way that it goes, it's just the way that it is. If I could change it, I would, without a second to think.